Thanks for watching. Make sure to give me a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to the channel. If you want to see some tips on how to learn this piece and work on phrasing, especially in your audition solos, that video is up on the channel today as well.